A delightful yellow-flowered desert annual, Chylismia cardiophylla, formerly treated in the genus Camasonia, is a member of the evening primrose family, Onagraceae. It occurs in the Sonoran and Mojave deserts of California and is especially abundant after heavy winter rains. You can find this plant in rocky canyons and sandy washes, like this one. Unlike most other members of the genus Chylismia, this species has only cauline leaves that arise along the stem rather than having a basal rosette of leaves. The leaves are simple and heart-shaped, which is reflected in the specific epithet cardiophylla, which literally means heart leaf. The stems have fine spreading hairs. The cheerful lemon-yellow flowers are borne in a dense inflorescence. The flowers have a globose stigma, the receptive surface at the tip of the pistil, where pollen is deposited by pollinators. The fruits are erect and elongate, derived from inferior ovaries, with a hypanthium that extends beyond the fruit tip. The hypanthium is a tube-like structure, derived from the fused lower portions of the perianth and stamens. Notice the pedicel at the base of the fruit, a distinguishing feature of the genus Chylismia. Here, you can see developing rows of ovules within the inferior ovary. Chylismia and other genera of the evening primrose family are very diverse in the deserts and throughout California. You will find getting to know these beautiful plants both fun and rewarding. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned to this channel to learn more about the flora of California.